I'll protect what Fuma Oyabun and Chairman Sera left behind with my life. I am the fourth chairman of the Tojo clan. Kazuma Kiryu!
All right, well, hello everyone and welcome to a very special playthrough. This is Yakuza 5, which for many people, they were like, I wonder if this game will ever come to Western shores, ever get a Western release, because the bottom line is, Yakuza 5, if you didn't know this, was released in Japan in 2012. Today is actually December 9th, 2015. So what happened? What took 3 years for this game to come to Western audiences and have, you know, translated subtitles and stuff? I don't know. And Sega of Japan basically didn't want to do it. They didn't want to do it. And finally, Sony kind of made an agreement with them, I guess, to get this game, you know, adapted and finally released. Because if it does, that'll be cool. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, she's cute. Cuter than the girls from Yakuza 4. Oh, wow, there's a lot of the cast is returning, apparently. Look. Already I saw some familiar faces. Holy shit. Here we go now. Gangsta fight now in the streets. We fucking shake down. Yeah. Shoot your guns and here we go. It's Japanese Yakuza shit. Ooh, ooh. Oh, that's a lot of money. And that's a lot of beatings. Epic goatee. Oh, look who's back. The silliest loan shark ever and apparently a girl in a dance troupe. Looks like she's about 14. Whoa, getting that smooch, baby. Oh, shit. Baseball. The national sport of Japan. Oh, yeah. Ooh, hey now, baby. How do you like my hipster glasses? We are Japanese, we are Oh, look who's back. We are Japanese, yes. Japanese. Everything's so dramatic in Yakuza. Oh, more epic tattoos. We have more epic back tattoos. Very nice. Yakuza, we fucking shit up now. Returning badasses, we'll find it out. Oh, yeah. Yakuza, motherfucker. Oh, is this the cast? So, again, we got a cast of four. It looks like we're going to play as four characters again, just like Yakuza 4 was. Cool. Yakuza 5, press the start button.
Excuse me, do you know where the vending machine is where I can buy girls' panties?
Oh, they're everywhere, asshole. Any corner store. Go.
Oh. Holy shit.
Look at this! It's the fucking the Japanese Chicago Bulls, apparently. Look at this. What the hell? It's the men in the suits work for Sega of Japan. They're copyright striking and content IDing all the videos of this game on YouTube. And the other people are gamers who are playing the game and trying to upload their playthroughs. They're about to have a big street fight. Here we go. Uh-oh. Now who's this? It's the world's most well-versed copyright lawyer. He's here to make a fortune.
おかえりなさい, Dojima会長.
It's Chairman Dojima. Remember him from Yakuza 4? So he returns.
それではマダラメ組長.
If you think it's going to work out, why do you look so angry? Look how pissed his fucking face is. It looks like he's about to pop a shit that's been stuck in his ass for the past decade. A big petrified turd is stuck in his colon, finally gets it out. Don't worry. It's not this alliance that's pissing me off, it's my hemorrhoids. Don't worry. That's why I look so pissed all the time. He gets out of the car, he's like, wait a minute, what the fuck? What did I just step into? What is this standoff here in the middle of the street?
Boy.
Alright, all you punks, go get to uploading your playthroughs again. We've made a truce with Sega.
Alright, all of you. Off to the arcades to play Street Fighter V. Get the fuck out of here. The only thing that sucks is we booked the whole hotel. We thought it was gonna be like a party, and now we fucking can't get our deposits back.
I'm off to drop 5 billion yen on some stupid hostess. Just to get her to hold my hand and say I'm pretty. Because that's what we do in Japan. That's Japanese culture for you. I'm off to egg Konami headquarters and complain about their treatment of gamers. Oh, he sends guys anyway. What a dick. Alright, well, how exciting. Are we going to get to play as Dojima here or... Nope, it's just another cutscene. Wow. How much you want to visit for like 2 hours of cutscenes before we actually get to do anything? Okay.
I'm taking you right to the gay district. Prepare for Super Twinks and Haduke! You asked for it, buddy. Tell me to drive anywhere. Watch this shit. The trolling taxi driver. You remember that tranny from Yakuza 4? We're going to her house. All of a sudden, Godzilla!
Okay, nothing that exciting.
This is my first drive. Wow, you even said just 6 months, huh?
You're a chatty passenger. Usually it's the other way around. It's the driver that won't shut up. Here the passenger won't shut up. He's gonna tell this long story, and the taxi driver's gonna take headphones out and be like, "Oh, sorry! What'd you say?" What the hell do they do with this business anyway? Was it ever explained what this family business actually is? He's like so quiet. Alright, I'm kidding.
If one of them becomes the next president, our regiment could be squashed. Oh, what the hell? Did you just fart? There's only two of us in this goddamn car, and it smells like fucking rotten eggs, you son of a bitch!
God, you've bored the driver so much, he veers off the highway and kills them both. The car explodes. I can't take this anymore!
Alright, we're finally here. The tranny's house. She's ready. I called ahead of time. She got all the bats lubed up for you. Here's some poppers. He's kicking him out of the cab. He was pissed off by the story.
Well,
the message is you should need to shut the fuck up during the cab ride and not piss the driver off so he won't throw you out of his fucking cab, you idiot. He just called the cab driver fourth chairman. I think we just got a big reveal there, wasn't it? I think that means the cab driver was, oh god, what's his name? Kazuma Kiryu, who was the chairman before Dejima. So basically he was telling the previous chairman, you know, what his plans were for the clan, what he's trying to do with the company. So, there you go! Yakuza 5! Wait a minute, he didn't pay for that cab! Get back there! Pay your fare, you asshole! Send the police for him! Fully stuffed cock, hey, for you. It's Chewy. Keeping up with the Kakedashians, here it is. The most popular show in Japan. Princess League? What's Princess League?
Hey.
Yes, they do. You've pissed off Kiryu! Nice soundtrack. Wait a minute, that guy was man-spreading on that bench. Get back there, feminists! Attack that man. Leave room for the women, you asshole. Look at this! Look at this selfish son-of-a-bitch man! What a man-spreading cocksucker! Attack him! All his belongings are in a duffel bag. He doesn't wash. He just drives his cab. He lives in the cab. He makes all his meals in the trunk. He's got a little, hot plate back there. He makes his own cock in the trunk. Wait a minute, he ran an orphanage in Yakuza 4. What happened to all those kids? Oh well, kids, I'm closing the orphanage, so you're all fucked. You're just gonna have to go out there and live off the streets. You're all gonna become street urchins. Fuck all you. That's the hard knock life of a former Yakuza. Ain't that a bitch?
He sold them all as slaves.
Sold all the orphans. That's how he bought the car. He sold the kids, he bought the car with the profits. Oh, Kazuma.
Uh-oh.
So I heard you were a former Yakuza. Oh damn, I'm gonna have to kill you.
You can save the game and use the item box by using phones or the time clock. Okay. Let's save. Fair enough. Don't have any save data yet.
Oh, just kidding, I played the whole game off camera. I'm playing a second playthrough, pretending like it's my first run, because that's what I do.
I'm a dishonest dick like that, and you better like it. That's right. Suck on it. Suck on it! I wrote all these jokes previously to the playthrough, and I'm reading them from a script, so fuck you. That's how I roll. My whole entire character since 2008 on YouTube has been fake. I fooled you all. I read from a script. You didn't know that. Ah! That scared the shit out of me. Okay, I better not show up to apologize empty-handed. I should buy a gift first. Jesus Christ, you make a loud enough fucking noise, and you go outside and make me fucking crap my pants. Ooh, welcome to Nagasugai. Welcome to Nagasugai! Hoi! What he said. Look at this guy, he's wearing a fucking safari hat or something. What would make a good souvenir for my work? Well, Fukuoka is pretty famous for its spicy fish roe, isn't it? Spicy fish roe, yeah, that sounds good. Where can we pick some of that up? There's a place down Nagasu Boulevard called Fukuya. Shall we go there later? Sure, but if we buy a souvenir, won't people find out we took this little trip unannounced? You're right, we should have thought of that. Spicy fish roe from Fukuya, huh? That might make a good gift for Tenjin Transportation. What the? Huh? What was that? Oh, it made a noise maybe because one of the waypoints appeared on my map, maybe? Okay. Hey, wait a minute. In last game, the whole thing was about finding hidden items with that fucking scanner. When do I get that? Oh, can't get it yet. Ah! Colliding with people and then running will stagger you and cost time. What? It costs you time! Oh, no. What are we gonna buy? God, everything in Japan is so commercialized. Look. Everything's got, like, this real obnoxious fucking, like, label on it. Big, bright fucking letters and shit. Oh, my God. Get out of the way! Can't fucking get by here, you assholes! I'm stuck in this fucking stupid aisle back here. Damn it. Fuck you. What the fuck? Get out of the way! I can't go down any of these aisles! People are fucking obnoxious. Look. I'm literally, like, smashing her with my shoulder. She won't fucking move. Human wall. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna grab one of these porn mags. I'm gonna go into the bathroom and start whacking it. The magazine section, what do they have? Alright, let's see. Famitsu. That's a game magazine, right? Famitsu? I think so. I don't know. The TV brother. Spa? Spa sounds like there'd be some naked chicks. Let's take this. Oh, yeah! Spa magazine, baby. Take that fucking top off. Weekly magazine for businessmen published by Fushosha. It's well-liked among younger readers for its ambitious features and serials. Wait a minute. Where are the pictures? The nudes. No! Fuck that. There's no nudes. Damn it. Tentacles Weekly. Watch this girl suck on this one. Whoa. All right, enough of it. What the? Whoa, what was up with that camera angle check? I don't need to use the ATM just yet. All right, let's talk to this asshole. They're going to be like, what is this junk you bought? Knock down that man. Whoa! The fuck? Why is there so many people? Get the fuck out of here. Japan's too overpopulated, man. You can't even walk down the street without smashing your shoulder into someone. Alright, here we are. I just jumped out into the street and nearly got smashed by a car. Ha ha ha, you better watch out too. Why is she laughing? I almost became a fucking roadkill pancake! Hoo 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 hoo! End of my limited life! Ho ho, it's so funny! Hoo 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 hoo! You're not gonna fire me? What the fuck did I come over here for then? You asshole, you wasted my time. What?
Did the boss just ask me on a date?
Sends the money off. Let me guess, he sends it to the orphanage. Oh god, he's one of those bosses that wants to be your friend. Oh no. What the hell's going on here? Girl's choking to death. Someone give her the Heimlich. Do they even know what the Heimlich is in Japan? In Japan, they call it the Heihachi maneuver.
You know Heihachi!
I think the ATM here handles transfers. Alright, we're gonna transfer some money. I knew it! I was right! Sending money to Sunshine Orphanage. The kids are counting on me, so I should send at least 10,000 yen. Here, watch this. 20,000! Give him a fucking beatdown. Press square to perform a rush combo! Oh, there we go. Oh! Here we go. Oh! Break the fucking face, bitch! Damn, look at the blood squirting out of his nose. Oh, I got soul points. I gained a level during this. Boosh! Very nice. Oh! Get lost. I don't want the police involved any more than you. I'm keeping someone waiting. Wah! Shopping. There it is. Look. So you can order, okay, anytime you can order these items. That's cool. Because a lot of the times in Yakuza 4, if you weren't near a store or whatever, right, you couldn't buy an item that you wanted, or you ran out of healing items, you couldn't get any unless, like, an enemy dropped them. Now it looks like you can order these items anywhere. So that's an improvement. It's so weird. In Japan, streets are like this, too. Streets would be, like, all narrow and shit in Japan. This asshole honked at me. Fuck you. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Oh! So we're gonna hook a left at the street? What the fuck is this? They have no faces! Look! Did you see that? These people have no faces! What the hell? Oh wait, now they have faces! Dude, they were glitched out! It was a group of people that had absolutely no faces loaded, and then they fucking showed up later. What the hell? That was bizarre. The faceless fucking mob. That was some creepy shit. Some Japanese horror shit, the people with no face. Ah! Oh, it's a heartfelt moment between boss and employee. What the hell? People are disappearing! What the fuck is going on? Look! What the fuck's happening? People are disappearing spontaneously! Look at this! What is going on? Oh boy, he likes you, Kazuma. Are we gonna ignore these people that are vanishing all around us? There might be a problem here. Could you give me a full body rub down, please? I'm really dying for one. What the fuck is Mizutaki? You're gonna eat Mizutaki at a restaurant? I don't know what the hell that is. It's gorilla penis. Delicious. Gorilla penis fucking cocktail. Ugh. Table for two? Take any spot you like. Oh boy. Look, the Hanamidori Mizutaki, their signature dish. It comes with a starter and sashimi too. Then you choose rice porridge or champon noodles. Mizutaki karage, the house specialty. It's deep fried chicken that's been seasoned with Mizutaki soup, ponzu, and yuzu pepper. It actually sounds good. Damn, now I'm getting fucking hungry. Uh-oh. They got meatballs. Ew, collagen pudding. Oh, dude, it's fucking collagen from chickens. Yuck. Oh, collagen salad. Ooh. We're gonna get this one. We're gonna get the full one, the one that has the appetizer and everything. Nothing beats a drink after a hard day's work. Here comes the food. Dig in, Suzuki. He's never had chicken broth before? What the hell? That's so common in the United States. Chicken broth. I was gonna say his cheeks are looking pretty rosy. He's already kind of like buzzed. Dude, the boss is gonna get sloppy drunk. Watch. He looks pretty plastered, but he's having a good time. Let's whoop that ass. Let's do it. Let's use our new finisher. Town thugs. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! What is this? The ground is glowing. Look at this! What the hell? What was that? It looked like I was on the ground, but I wasn't. That was weird. It looked like I was on the ground, and I picked him up, but I wasn't on the ground when I did that animation. That was bizarre. Okay then. He's a kind of monster. So you hired him to be a cab driver based off of this. What the hell? Oh, boss is your friend. Oh, how nice. I wonder if this is going to factor into anything in the game or just a waste of time. It's taking so long.
Oh
my god.
A
younger me.
You
gotta have friends, motherfucker.
でもあんたほど嘘をつけん男が隠さなならんほどの事情。カクサナマラン。Are you gay? なんですか?'Cause I am. 半年前、鈴木さんが助けたあん美人。あ、女の人。うん。あれから連絡は。
A pretty girl he helped when they first met. Who would that be?
いや。美人やった。
Of course you try to get her phone number.
You old perf.
Oh, they think he's gay!
Oh
shit! They think he's gay!
Ah!
I meant to hug a gay!
What? Actually, I'm
married. No, I'm not.
I've been joking about it all along, and it's just everyone suspects the guy's gay anyway. That's pretty funny. That was a very uncomfortable scene. Oh boy. Oh no, he wants you to go to a hostess club. Oh boy. How about Kazuma doesn't go to hostess clubs not because he's gay, but because it's fucking stupid. You're giving your money to a girl who's pretending to like you, and you will not have sex with you. Nor have a relationship. You are a moron. Momo is butt ugly. She got Miss Piggy face. She does. Momo looks like Miss Piggy. Ah, 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 ah. Japanese Miss Piggy. That was quick. The Yamagasa family members. What the hell is this? I got an item. Dick, you pushed in the back. Oh, that's it. X, get up. What the hell? What's this? German suplexing me. How do you block? Wait a minute. Give me this. Come here. Bitch. Use one of these. Here, have this. Oh, you motherfuckers. God damn it. I'm out of practice here. I'm barely doing any damage to them. Alright, let me get another item. Fuck your chair! Weapon skills have improved. Stunned. Yeah, see, they're blocking and then they can counterattack. Ah, come on! Oh man, you barely hurt these guys. Here's another item. What the? Get the fuck off! You can't block when I hit him with these things.
Oh, oh my god. Yeah, I can't even finish a combo. Hold on. Oh, oh. Oh, here we go. That worked. Oh, oh, oh. This is working better. Hold on, grab him. I forgot I have heavy attacks too, but I can't follow up. Look at this. What the hell? You got the bottle. Feel the heat. Circle. Oh shit. Nope. Oh my god. Broke the bottle on his fucking face. Damn, dude. Damn! Oh, oh, one more. Grab him, grab him. Yes! Boom, right through the tree. And the stomp finish. Very nice. You got a ways to go? If those lowlives around town still give you a run for your money, use one big move after another isn't always the answer. Be more strategic in your battles. Oh god, I can't grab him now. He's got me in a combo and I can't dodge. All I can do is block. Oh god, no! Almost got him. Oh god, he's doing this again. I'm gonna die. He broke my guard. I gotta run. I gotta fucking run. Oh, here we go. What? No! Finish him! Wow, that was close. Well, I did like nothing.
Oh. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh.
身の回りのことは自分でする。 勝手なことはしないでくれ。
She wants to pamper you, let her pamper you, goddammit.
相変わらず釣れない人ね。
Exactly, he does need to lighten up. I agree with her.
大体何日連続で来た。
Time to go to work. Head to Nagasu Taxi Company. Welcome to Kiryu's apartment. It's our apartment too. We've been here for 100 million years and we'll be here long after you. Now, if anyone knows what that song is from, you win a cookie. I guarantee you no one will know, but that is an actual song from a movie. A movie that I saw, and I thought it was actually a good movie. What the? Who's calling me a chicken shit? Who said that? Who said chicken shit? You? Oh, this fat fuck's going down. Call me a chicken shit. Come here. Fat fuck. Piece of shit. Suck this. Fuck you. I said fuck you. Oh, what the hell? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 you assholes. What the fuck, you assholes? Come on. I can't. The problem is the targeting doesn't target the person you want to hit. So a lot of the times I'm just flailing the wrong direction. Oh, I killed the gangsters. Now they're all scared. Look. Goodbye. Fleeing enemies. Damn it, he ran away. I had another iron plate. I keep getting these stupid plates. Fucking dick. You fucking son of a bitch. Get up. That's it. Ah! Your turn. Grab him. The old heave-ho. Oh, this guy's dead. Jesus Christ. An uppercut. Oh! Very nice. There we go. Turning without signal, I did turn the signal on. What are they talking about? far. Oh, phew. Here we are.
Completed! Realistic driving scenario.
Hey, stop bothering her. What the hell? Wait a minute. Whoa. Who's this?
If you came to work at our club, you'd be rolling in dough in no time. Sound good? What the? Nice camera angle. What the hell is this? Wow. Gee, I wonder what the fucking director was thinking of right there. Not interested. I know a club with amateurs like you who break the rules can't be worth a damn.
Huh? Whoa. Time for a stomping. Oh, yes. Nice.
Yes. Oh, my God. Look at this. Whoa. Big giant swing.
Huh. Well, all right. Let's take them on together. Time to give these brats a lesson in humility.
Yeah. Hoo-ah, hoo-ah. Let's do this. Fuck the thumbs up. Fuck the thumbs up. Get a motherfucker. Get him in the face. Punch him in the balls all over the place. You gotta take him with the katana. Steal the shit. Fuck him up. Kill that bitch. Oh, yeah. Swing, giant swing. Knock him all down and throw him in the river. Drop kick. Oops, I missed. Oh, wait. There's a blade right here. Hold on. Yes. This place sucks. There's no damage. I'm gonna pick this fucking thing up. Oh, no, you're dumb. Come over here. Grab his ass. There we go. Oh. 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 Oh, yes. Oh, here we go. Oh, X. Oh, I got a dud. Dude, you held the kid. You saw that? Old man held the kid. That was awesome. That was a good fight. I don't get it. How'd two old farts take us down? This woman's stalking me. Excuse me. Are you Suzuki with Nagasu Taxi? Who are you? I'm with the Vixen Zeros. I've come with a message from our leader, the Spangled Meteor. What is it? The Spangled Meteor wishes to challenge you to a race. She's ready and waiting whenever you can come.
Sure.
I'll race her.
Excellent. I guess the Spangled Meteor picked the right opponent. Well, I have to be going. We look forward to seeing you race. You know what? Oh, I forget it.
Okay. It's the Spangled Meteor. All right. To beat her in a race. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Fuck.
That's bullshit. Why is it that she gets fucking speed boost when I hit her?
Oh shit, she got wrecked! She wrecked! Her car wrecked! That was awesome! What an idiot! She fucking drove right off the road! Dun 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 dun. Fuck you, bitch! Nice rubber banding! Destroying her! Destroying her car! What the hell? Dude, bullshit! I wreck her car yet she gets a speed boost! How does that make any sense? Have you ever played a racing game before when you hit someone's car, they get a speed boost? Ah! Explosive acceleration! I lost! Or did I win? No, I passed her! How many laps is it? What the fuck? How long is this race? There's 2 laps, damn. Oh my god, we both got wrecked. Oh, here we go again with bullshit. There we go. Fiery drift! Haha, look at this! Wow, I got a huge boost!
we go. Alright, I'm charging up again now. What? I hit a cone. A road cone completely stopped me? Sure, dude. Well, I don't know if I'm gonna catch up now. This is crazy. Look. A road cone. Oh, I'm gonna lose. I can't even get close now. Look. She has this artificial rubber band boost. What the fuck, dude? Look. I'm done. I lost. Look, I can't do anything. This is fucking bullshit. You lost. No, I didn't. A road cone stopped my fucking car, you stupid game. I didn't fucking lose. The fucking driving physics are terrible. I wreck her car, yet she passes me. What the fuck? The car drove right in front of me. You saw that? Cut me off. I don't understand how the heat even works. Like, I got it twice during the first time I did it, and now I'm not getting it at all. I still couldn't catch up. What the fuck? Again! Are you kidding me? I didn't even hit the concrete. I hit a fucking cone thing, a sign, and it slowed me down. What the fuck? Here we go. Look, we're both drifting. Look at this. Fiery drift. I barely did anything. Well, that's pretty much the only boost I'm gonna get, so if she passes me again, I'm gonna lose again. God damn it. Wow, the drift is fucking garbage. It doesn't help at all. Wow, well, now she gets ahead, look. Oh, she hits the cones, it doesn't slow down at all. What the fuck? She didn't slow down at all. Oh, come on, dude. This is complete horseshit. It's completely rigged. Come on. Fuck you! No! I can't, look, I can't do anything about it. Fuck this. This is terrible, dude. This is fucking terrible garbage. Oh my god. Completely terrible fucking garbage. Come on, so poorly designed. Yes, no matter what, she always passes you. No matter what, if she hits something, she speeds up. That makes no sense. Stupid game. Look at this! Look how far ahead she is already! What the fuck? There, she fucking wrecked like an idiot. Sometimes the AI wrecks and sometimes it doesn't. Look at this! This is different. Oh, it's the same thing. Explosive acceleration, it's a different animation. It didn't even help me! Dude, I'm in the same position I was before I did it. Her car never slows down! What the fuck? This is insane. Insane stupidity. Look how terrible this is. Now how am I supposed to catch up? I've done nothing wrong the entire drive yet. Not one mistake, but I'm fucked. Well, I can't catch her. I'm done. It's over. How is this so different than the other times I drove? Fuck this. This is terrible, man. No, I can't even catch. There's no way I can catch her. I have no acceleration or nothing. Fuck this. Complete trash. Dude, I still, even with the drift, I still fucking drive into the fucking wall. Even with the drift, I drive into the wall. Look how far ahead she is. What? Look how far ahead of me she is. What the fuck were they thinking? What a bunch of fucking idiots. Come on. You're gonna tell me you think this is legit? This is a legit mode. Yeah, it's a legit race. Totally legit. Yeah, uh-huh. Nah, this is the worst I've done so far. Fuck this. Somehow she pulled ahead. It made no fucking sense at all. This is garbage. Why? Why put this fucking broken ass race in the game? Great. Well, I'm done. The race is over. Look, I can't even move. Knocking me around like a fucking pinball. What's the point of this? Seriously. What is the fucking point of this? There's no way to catch up to her. Her car is way better than mine. I will never catch up. Oh, there's the lap again, so now she's gonna catch up during this lap. There's nothing I can do about it. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? This guy drove right the fuck into me. That wasn't my fault. Wow, this game sucks, man. This is fucking trash. An impossible race. An absolutely impossible fucking race. So now here's the problem. So now I got the lead. It's not gonna help me, though. I'm gonna save this boost for now. I'm gonna save it until she gets way the fuck ahead of me, which she's going to ultimately do. Look, she's catching up to me right now. I'm not doing anything wrong, I'm not even slowing down. I think she wrecked. No, she didn't. Yeah, she did a little bit. But she's gonna catch up. No matter what I do here. Look, she's catching up right now. What the fuck? What do you want me to do? This stupid game. What do you want me to do to stay ahead? I can't. There she goes. What the fuck? What the fuck? Look at this bullshit. Fuck this. There's no way to win. There's no fucking way to win. Garbage, trash, nasty bullshit. Terribly fucking made. Why? Why? I'll be doing this all night. This will be the rest of my fucking gameplay session tonight. Look, I hit her, she speeds up! In what game ever did you hit someone and they speed the fuck up? Look at how far ahead she is! What the fuck? Oh, I got a speed boost, did you see that? If you drift, you get a speed boost. Look, it's like Mario Kart. Dude, I'm not even kidding, it's like Mario Kart. You get a speed boost every time you fucking drift. Look how far ahead she is. There, I double boosted. I'm even farther ahead now, nice. Alright, maybe I can maintain this lead now. I'm gonna get another speed boost by the end too. It's gonna be this curve coming up that's gonna fuck me, the big curve. And she's catching up to me too. Ridiculous. Alright. I got a speed boost. I'm gonna hold on to it till I need it. Very end here. She's on my ass, too. What the fuck? She's on my ass. Alright, here we go. Fuck you! No! 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 Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be fucking kidding me. The game is blatantly fucking cheating. What a fucking joke. What a joke. I'm getting speed boost. She's actually getting faster. See this, right? I'm getting speed boost from the drifting. She's actually going faster now. What the fuck? Oh, I lost all momentum. Great. Oh, good. Truck drives right into me. That's my fault, though, right? There's no way to win. It's impossible. I'm not even going to build up another speed boost by the end. I'm drifting perfectly. She's catching up to me and honking. What the fuck? There, she wrecked. Fuck you, bitch. Dude, she wrecked bad. She's way back there now. She's gonna catch up, though. She always does. She always artificially catches up, which she's gonna do. If I can get a speed boost built up here, I might win. I need to get a speed boost built up. What the fuck? The car's cut me off! Wow! Alright, I'm gonna use the speed boost the last second. Get ready. Ah! I won. Holy fuck. That was ridiculous bullshit. Ugh. Fucking shit. Alright. Thank God. That took way too long. My God. Whoa, that's tight. Seems the rumors about Suzuki the taxi driver were true. So it was you. Rina Nanami, or should I call you the Spangled Meteor? Haha, my real name is fine. Only men who haven't seen my face call me that. Why do you want to race me? There's only one reason I ever challenge another racer, to see which of us is fastest. Wow! What an amazing, amazing fucking rationale for racing. In the meanwhile, go fucking get that car repainted. It looks like shit. Alright, I got 2,200 experience points. Way too few for that fucking difficulty level of a race. Completely rubber banding and cheating the entire fucking time. What a fucking pain in my ass. My boy, they carried off my little boy. He's in that car and they drove away. Your boy was kidnapped? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh boy, a high speed chase against kidnappers. Look. Well, I would have overtaken him if these assholes would get out of the fucking way. Here we go, face scraping fun! Oh yeah! And the headbutt of legends! Ooh! Nicely done. Oh! Shit, I had one! Damn it, I didn't press X! Nothing. Damn it! Damn it! The first time I got a bite. Fucking bullshit. Alright, well, that was quite a load of side content that we just partook in. Let's go back home now. Let's advance time. Let's get the plot moving, right? And let's see what happens with the story. But the collar she used when walking the dog was a little tattered. I'll send her enough money to buy a new dog collar. Apparently now I'm getting pop-up messages about things. I'm gonna have to fucking turn that off. I have no idea what a dog collar costs, but 5,000 yen should cover it. So I need 5,000 yen to cover stuff. Now, how the fuck do I turn off messages? This is what I hate about... So here's what happened, everyone, because if you don't understand what's going on, I had to update everything on my PlayStation 3. My PlayStation 3 had completely run out of hard drive space, alright? And when it did, unfortunately, when it ran out of hard drive space, I had to completely reformat and redo my PlayStation. And that meant that all the settings for my fucking PlayStation have reset. So now we're going to get pop-ups, even friend requests. Everyone who sends a friend request, you're going to see a pop-up saying someone sent a friend request. We're going to get all this. And I got to figure out how to turn it off. And I tried to figure this out the other day, and I couldn't fucking figure it out to save my life. So I'm thinking that possibly, right now, on the fly, I could try to figure this shit out. Not available. Alright, if I switch my status to not available, maybe we won't get those pop-ups anymore. I hope. I don't know how else to turn off messages, you know what I mean? There used to be a message box, but it's not here anymore. Look. It doesn't exist anymore. There's no more message box that you used to be able to do settings on. It's like gone, right? Oh, here's the message box. Wait a minute. List, delete, or info. No, see, it doesn't work. I don't know how to do that. I absolutely hate that this shit happens every time that there's a console change or something, right? Music chat. It could be system settings? Wow, I can't even go into it. Are you kidding me? I can't even go into it without quitting the fucking game. It can't be display, right? And by the way, the stream chat is insanely behind. Oh my god, you guys are like 3 minutes behind, people who are watching this on stream. So they're all commenting now on when I just brought this up. Oh my god. This is so fucking annoying. Who the hell would want those pop-up messages to begin with? That's what I want. When I'm playing a game, I want constant pop-ups in the corner of my screen. That way, you know, I can never have an uninterrupted experience. It's definitely what I want. Yeah, I don't know. This is so frustrating. It really is. How do you turn it off? There's no fucking instant easy explanation. Of course not. It's not going to be account management. No. Actually, you know what? I could just unplug the fucking thing. I just realized that. That'd be the easiest way to just progress now. Just unplug the network cable and just play this offline, right? Alright, that's what I'm going to do. And then I'll try to figure it out later. I don't fucking know. It's so annoying. It really is. Yeah, my PlayStation 3 is a piece of shit. I've been saying this for a while. It's on its last legs. And just because I unplugged the network cable, it means that my HDMI cable decided to stop working. Not the cable, it's actually the port on the PS3 is a piece of garbage. This is exactly what happened last time with my last PS3 2 years ago. Apparently the HDMI ports on the PS3 Model 1 were faulty. And this is the second PS3 I've owned that have a faulty port. So now I get to dick around with this video port. I'm going to stop recording. And, I'm going to try to get this sorted out. PlayStation 3 is a piece of shit. I've been saying this for a while. It's on its last legs. And just because I unplugged the network cable, it means that my HDMI cable decided to stop working. Not the cable. It's actually the port on the PS3 is a piece of garbage. This is exactly what happened last time with my last PS3 2 years ago. Apparently the HDMI ports on the PS3 Model 1 were faulty. And this is the second PS3 I've owned that have a faulty port. So now I get to dick around with this video port. I'm going to stop recording. And, I'm gonna try to get this sorted out. Alright, so I stopped recording. Now I gotta go fuck with the cord, everyone. Hold on. I gotta fuck with the thing till it works. Alright, seems to be working. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. It might keep doing this now because the HDMI port is a piece of garbage. Look. Gonna keep flickering. Oh my god, it's still flickering. That means that it's fucked up. It's not aligned properly. Nope, there it goes. Alright, let me fuck with it some more till we get it to work. We've got it, but if I fucking touch a cord on the PS3 again, you know, now it's gonna be fucked up again. And again, this has nothing to do with the cables. This is the PlayStation 3. The PlayStation 3 is wonky. The ports always fuck up. And sadly, that's what happened here. This port is about to die. This is exactly what happened with my PlayStation 3 in late 2013. If you remember back then, I was playing Kingdom Hearts HD, and the fucking thing. Actually, no, was that 2012? Whatever it was, whatever game that you, whatever year the game Beyond Two Souls came out. My HDMI port completely died, and the thing wouldn't even fucking boot anymore because of it. It had a video card error, and I had to buy a new one, and I've had this one for 2 years. Now the same exact thing is happening on this one, and it sucks. It's really annoying. I wish it would fucking work, but it is what it is. So anyway, let me grab my controller. All right, here we go. So, I unplugged it so these fucking idiot trolls won't be sending me messages anymore. Well, they will, because they're idiots. They'll probably still try to send it, but you won't see it pop up. You know, I really wish there was a way to fucking turn off the messaging, but, you know. That's PlayStation for you, you know. Nothing self-explanatory or nothing. And, you know, I went to all these menus already looking for stuff, a way to, like, block messages. I can't figure it out, you know. So whatever. So whatever. Well, here's what'll happen. When I play these games online, I'm gonna have to unplug the cord so people won't fucking bother us. I don't even know what else to say. All right, let me put my headphones on. We'll resume, everybody. Here we go. Back in the game. Good God. All right. Here we go. Okay, well, welcome back, everyone. People both on stream and watching on demand on YouTube. Sorry for that little snafu. Not much I could do about it. My PS3 is on its last legs. This is my second PS3 that I've ever earned. My first one lasted me quite a long time until the HDMI port and video card blew out. That was a little over 2 years ago. Then I got a second one. And now the second one is dying. Same exact issue. Exact same. So apparently HDMI ports on PS3s are pretty faulty. That I have this issue. But, it is what it is. I'm hoping that it's gonna hold out. If I don't touch the console, hopefully it won't mess up. Of course, I had to mess with my console because of idiots who were sending me messages just to fucking show up on camera here. Really annoying. Zooms around corners at high speed, burning rubber.
Huh?
Oh my God. Alright, here we go. We're gonna have the race. So my car should be way better now. I just tuned it up twice and bought new tires. He got an artificial speed boost out of nowhere, rubber band physics. Bye bye. See you in hell, asshole. Oh, dude, I pressed it. That's bullshit. I fucking pressed triangle, didn't do it. That's bullshit. I should have had a little extra boost. Again, with rubber band fucking bullshit. I hate that shit. He gets speed for no reason. What the fuck? He's cheating! I won anyway. He tried to cheat and I still won. Wow. He totally tried to cheat at the last minute. What a dick. Seriously, what a dick. Alright, we got him. What do you think of us taxi drivers now? Unbelievable, I guess I was wrong. Well, he's not going to join the Devil Killers, but maybe we'll get a new driver for the taxi company. Yep. Get out of your system, blah, 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 blah. And now he says, wait, I want to join the taxi company. Super cliche. Please let me join. Mother says, what, you're going to get a job like I told you to? He says, yes, I will get the job. I will pay the bills, mother. I will be a responsible adult, mother. And then it ends. Okay, there you go. Amazing. Of course. You will train under me. I will be your senpai. Hoi! And I got 1,400 experience points for destroying that fucking race. Even though he cheated twice, I got rubber band physics. Okay. He fucking runs. A chase! I remember these from Yakuza 4. Oh, I went for a dropkick. Shit. Oh my God, the dropkick never hits. What the hell's that? See ya! Oh, so a circle! Oh, come on! I didn't know it was gonna be a quick time. Shit. Hit him with the bottle. I missed. I wanna hit him with a drop kick. Drop kick! Nice! Oh, shit! I finished his ass with a dropkick.
Like
some people might not understand. Really? Then what am I supposed to talk about?
Hey.
How about something more reliable or more relatable? More relatable? I don't know if I could do that. My palms are getting all sweaty. Now what am I gonna do? Yamada-kun, sorry to keep you waiting. Well, don't worry. She ain't cute. She's fucking ugly. No. This is the first time I'm going out with someone in meat space, Sato-san. What's meat space, Yamada-kun? Oh, God. Meat space is, help me out here, driver. I'm guessing he means in real life, but saying that might make him sound like too much of a nerd. Meat space is a way of complimenting people. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Your beauty is like meat in space, a rare and wonderful thing. Nobody's ever said that to me before. How kind of you. Oh, my God. I only say it because it's true. I thought you were the docile, shy kind of guy, but you're actually pretty passionate and romantic. I like that. Whoa, she bought it. Do you have any hobbies? I'm a big fan of music. I've been listening to a lot of cafe-style tunes. Things like bossa nova and jazz. Wow, that's awesome. Do you like music as well, Yamada-kun? Of course, I listen to music every night. Then I guess we got something in common. We should get along great. You think so? What type of music do you like? I only listen to anime songs. Oops. Anime songs? You mean anime theme songs? No, why would I want to listen to that? That's not the anime songs I was talking about. What were you talking about? When I said anime songs, driver, anime songs are... short for animal songs, not that. A kind of chanson. I don't know what a chanson is. The name of a singer... I'll say a kind of chanson. I don't know what that is. What the fuck is a chanson? I don't know what that is. Damn it. I know it's not animal songs. They're kind of chanson. Yeah, that's it. I really like chansons. Wow, you listen to chansons? I always thought they'd be a bit hard to get into. Maybe I'll try listening to a few sometime. Chansons are the best. I'm actually infatuated with them. I don't even know what that is. What is that? You got sophisticated taste. I never have picked it. You're pretty cool. You got away with that somehow. What kind of guys do you go for, Sato-san? Let me think. Handsome guys with good fashion sense. Appearance doesn't really come into it for me. Oh, then there's all about their interests, like active guys who know all the latest trends. No, that stuff isn't all that important to me either. It must be personality then. I bet you like guys who are outgoing and they have lots of friends and they can make you laugh. There's more to personality than just that. Then what kind of guy do you like, Sato-san? Well, one thing that I like in guys is they're comfortable being themselves. Comfortable being themselves? It doesn't matter whether they're unattractive and they have strange interests or poor social skills. As long as they're happy with who they are and they don't try to be fake. I like genuine people. Genuine people. That's right. That's the kind of guy I like. What should I do, driver? Tell her about your geeky obsessions. Yeah. You should drop the act and just be yourself. You sure about that? You don't think it will put her off? I think you'll be fine as long as you stay confident and keep your head held high. Alright, I got it. What's up, Yamada-kun? What were you and the driver talking about? You want to know? Well, we were talking about the Bishoujo anime that I love so much. What? I gotta be honest with you, Sato-san. The truth is I'm obsessed with Bishoujo anime. There's really nothing else I'm interested in. Is that so? Yeah, and I dream about going on dates with the characters. They're cute ones, moody ones, and even devoted maid types. All sorts. What type are you, Sato-san? Any idea? You sure look cute, but maybe you have a moody streak? I bet a maid uniform would look great on you. There's one thing I can say for certain. I got a crush on you, and I hope we can make it work. What? This is horrible! Why? I was just showing you the real me. What? You spend your free time on is up to you. I won't criticize that, but it takes time to get to know someone. If you took your time, I could maybe learn to accept that sort of thing, but this is too much all at once! Ah! You should try to be more considerate of others' feelings. Oh my god. Wow. What a bitch. She just said, I don't care what your interests are, be honest. He's honest, she's like, I hate you and your interests. What a fucking bitch. Well, I leveled up, and she's a bitch.
Hey.
And I leveled up with experience points too. I got 3 more soul points. What the hell, dude? What the hell? Kajiwara, you know him? Of course I do, he's the top racer in the Devil Killers, one of the 4 kings. He drives like a maniac, and he's totaled more cars than you could count. Worst of all, most cars he goes up against end up in the scrap heap. He's a menace. Haha! Crash Kajiwara is his name. Alright, enough of this. You know he's just gonna say, he's gonna talk shit, he's gonna wanna fucking race, so let's just go through this. Alright. Why are you risking your life? Because I made a promise to race these guys and stop them, blah blah blah. Okay, very nice. Very nice to draw now. Let's just get to the race. Here we go. Look how stupid my car looks compared to his. It's only one lap race. Wow, my car's way faster now! My car is way better. The handling's good too. He got an artificial speed boost for no reason. Fuck him. Fuck that speed boost bullshit. Damn, I got way far ahead there. Whoa. Yes! The giant swing! Oh! Oh my god. Finish him! Finish him! Oh, I kicked him in the taint! God damn! He lost the race, then he got his ass fucking handed to him. Jesus Christ, dude. Miyamoto! It's Miyamoto! What the fuck?
Mr. Miyamoto, come with me, play Pikmin, and other weird fucking games I made up. Here, have this, Miyamoto.
Wow! I'll make you pay for the Wii U! Take that!
Kiryuhan ga toujoukai no gaki zenyin taoshitara, Yamagasa-gumi to no sensou ni wa sasen!
My health is not going- Oh, my health needs to be in the red to get it back, I forgot. Look at this! Oh my god! Oh! Oh shit! Look at this! Beating the shit out of me. Surprise! Oh my god. Nasty.
And there was gum on his shoe too!
That guy's name was Suzuki. What the fuck? Okay. What the hell? He sidesteps the fucking RPGs. Okay. He's still firing. Power! Punch! Owned. He beat them all. Well, the typical Yakuza dramatic plot line has progressed, and I guess now we're probably going to be switching over to a new character, I would think. Oh, here's the kind of the epilogue. I just said that too, that his leg just healed miraculously, and here he is.
Yep, I'm good.
Don't you know that all those Yakuza have a fucking Wolverine-like healing factor?
そういや、今朝渡瀬が関西に戻ったみたいだ。やろう。ご丁寧に警察の遺体安置所までやってきて、青山の遺体に1000個あげてったそうだ。たく、自分は青山に利用されたっつうのに、おめでたいやつだぜ。でもまあ、ああいう古いタイプの極道がまだ大海にもいたんだな。ある意味嬉しくなるな。うん。いやいや、自分で言っててなんだが、おかしな話だな。俺にとって奴は一番厄介な存在のはずなのに。本当おかしなもんだ。奴とそんなに仲がいいのか。バカ言え。 長いことフケのデカやってるとよ、敵とはいえ感情の一つや二つくらい湧いてくるもんさ。あんただって現役の頃、腐れ縁のデカの一人や二人いただろ。俺とやつはそんな感じさ。 ああ、そういえば渡瀬のやつ、お前によろしく伝えてくれとデカたちに言ってったとよ。
俺に？
ああ、オウミのケツは自分が吹く。その後東京で白黒つけようってな。行くのか、お前。
Yes. It's what the plot says to do. I have to do it. My God, is it ever gonna end?
Kesa, Inuboe Yama de otoko no itai ga mitsukatta.
I'm pretty sure we know who that is.
Kao ga tsubusarete ta koto mo atte, mimoto wa mada fumei da ga.男の胸には登場界のダイモンがついていたそうだ。
Also, the oddest thing, he had two penises. Wow, it's like some kind of a physical freak specimen of nature. Wow.
この肝心の時、頼りの堂島大吾は行方不明のまま。今の登場界を支えられるのは、お前しかいないんじゃないのか。
See, what I'm wondering is, typically with these stories in the Yakuza games, the characters can carry over to multiple storylines, so who's gonna do that here?
だがそれ以外、あんたの指図は受けない。俺の行く道は、俺が決める。
Yes. I'll decide my own path, completely within the confines of the writing of this narrative. The same typical Japanese drama.
だがその前にラジオのニュースくらい聞くんだな。
There's a zombie outbreak.
あんたとは短い間かもしれないが。
All right, well, time to scrub a dub dub. Oh, look, it was a temporary tattoo. It's actually washing right off. Who knew? Don't show us Kiryu's dick. Don't pull a heavy rain here. Okay, good, good.Ah, and a surprise twist, it was actually Goro Majima. That was the picture. He always had a crush on him. Alright, it is the kids from the orphanage. Look at the...
Haruka.
Oh, Haruka. He's gotta go now. He's gotta go to find out what happened with Goro. Alright, well. That's gonna be it for Kiryu's story. There it is, part one completed. Wow. It only took like 20 hours of gameplay. Alright, on to the next character. Who's it gonna be? Taiga Saijima. Remember him?